you by Jesus Christ himself, showing yourself an example in every good work before all people. To be ordained, the Christian ministry gives you the right and privilege to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ, to visit and pray for the sick, to care for the widows and fatherless, to bury the dead, to bless homes and sacred buildings, invite those eligible to lead above all a godly life as a minister of Jesus Christ. You believe in your heart that you are to be called of God to preach the gospel. Believe the Holy Bible to be the only word inspired of God to lead all to eternal life by salvation, the only rule of your faith and practice. Are you willing to preach the word of God and uphold the doctrine of the church and the church of God in Christ and perform the ordinances of the church? Would you be diligent in prayer and in fasting and reading and doing what is contained in the Holy Scriptures and study to show yourself approved unto God that needeth not to be made ashamed? Will you be obedient to those who have rule over you, obey the Church of God in Christ's constitution, and his patient and judicial governing laws, as a minister in the Church of God in Christ? My brothers, I trust you can kneel for a moment.
of the kingdom. And
that's right. Yeah.
I believe they can be saved.
That's true.
As a matter of fact, think back where you were.
That's right.
What God has done for you.
Yeah.
Don't get so sanctimonious. And holy. You can take care of God's people. Being young and romantic to my wife. She didn't want me to go out.